telling you, and you don't listen. We can't go there.
What's the better option?
I've told you a million times. Better off joining the service.
Foundation?
I was wondering if you're...
So... That's it, then. They're gone.
Thank you for... For looking into this. And... For being a friend. It means a lot to me. I've pinpointed one of them using Emerson's tip. So, let's start with this one.
Not right now. Not really. I'd rather just keep busy for a bit.
Looks... similar, but might be a different type. The strange thing is, its mobility patterns are very similar. It was heading towards us, and then it turned around and went to this location, and stayed there. I think Emerson was right. It just seems like they have corrupt targeting data or something.
I'll monitor it here and see if anything about its signal changes radically. I'm wondering if it shows signs of expecting this confrontation.
Sure. Maybe that will help with the pain. Dr. Bernard was our engineer. Worked exclusively on the sleeping pods. Very by-the-books type guy. Specialist Novak had been on a few missions before this one. Always seemed distracted. But, well, it was a stressful mission. Dr. Lee was our ship's engineer, and a robotics expert. We all went out to celebrate the night before liftoff.
It feels like it was only yesterday.
I guess it doesn't matter if it feels like it was only yesterday. It was a long time ago. Then, they're gone. We really do. In this world, it's hard to imagine how anybody can survive all alone anymore. I'm glad I don't have to be alone. And I'm very glad that I'm here with you. Oh, sure. Let's see. I don't really want to talk about my family because, well... I don't even know if they... Okay, so... Hobbies. I had a small apartment near the U.S.S.A. headquarters. Nothing special. I wasn't home much, you see. When I had time, I used to go to the comic book shop down the road. And sit and drink coffee, read the latest issues of The Unstoppables. I used to want to work for the Mistress of Mystery when I was a kid. But I did the next best thing, I guess. Went to space. When you were out the other day, I tried to shoot some sort of giant insect. Took a lot longer than I thought. I'm working on it, though. Roger. Stay safe out there.